In the shadowy depths of the forgotten town, a mysterious figure known for his haunted past resides in solitude. Drawn by whispers of hidden treasures, the teenagers cautiously approach the decrepit house, heedless of the warnings that echo in their minds. Stepping over debris and worn-out furniture, the group ventures deeper into the house, unaware of the darkness lurking within. As they stumble upon a hidden chamber, a sense of foreboding grips their hearts, signaling the beginning of a chilling revelation. Unveiling his role as a vessel for an ancient evil, Ezekiel's voice reverberates through the room, trapping the teenagers in a realm of twisted illusions. Surrounded by nightmarish visions, the group struggles to discern reality from deception, their fear mounting with each passing moment. With courage as her guide, Sarah leads the teenagers in a desperate attempt to break free from the clutches of Ezekiel's curse. In a heart-stopping moment of reckoning, Sarah's bravery is put to the ultimate test as she seeks to unravel the curse that binds them all. With the scales of fate hanging precariously in the balance, the group must fight for their survival, as the darkness within Ezekiel threatens to consume them whole. Through acts of courage and sacrifice, the curse binding Ezekiel is shattered, granting them a fleeting glimpse of redemption amidst the chaos. As they depart from the empty house, the group carries with them the echoes of their harrowing encounter, forever changed by the shadows that once haunted their dreams.